He is and always will be the quintessential television paradox.
Wow, look at the time.
The star revered nightly by an audience of millions and the deeply private man with little use for the pretenses of show business. His signature style, often bizarre, always hilarious. Transformed comedy, the viral moments of an analog era.
We have breakfast ready.
Movie stars, rock stars, one-name megastars, an appearance on Letterman became a status symbol bar none. Many the stuff of late-night legend.
Is that a rug?
You're talking about my hair. All right, what is that, a swim cap? What are you wearing?
He had his favorites, to be sure.
Everybody who comes on here pretending to be an actress, I say to myself, you're not even close. You couldn't carry Julia Roberts' jock.
And he didn't suffer fools.
And Joaquin, I'm sorry you couldn't be here tonight. More and more you see like the mural and the Sistine Chapel on a, you know, it's too much.
I'm not going for the Sistine Chapel. Look.
Canadian high school. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Anderson Cooper. Everybody.
I was a very occasional guest and was always thrilled just to be invited. Each visit as exciting as the first. Nothing felt better than getting a laugh from the master himself.
I was there at the counter all by myself. I was the loneliest, most pathetic person on the planet.
You never knew what he was going to ask you or where the conversation might end up.
She wrote this book all about the guy she hooked up with. And
don't say that about your mother.
I remember watching On the Waterfront with her, and I was like, did you know Marlon Brando? And she'd be like, oh, yes. I swear to God.
Even being the punchline was an honor.
New fall shows now. Here we go. Number two, Alice Cooper 360.
More than a talk show host, Letterman is, like Johnny Carson before him, a uniquely American looking glass. Someone in whom the audience could see themselves, whether it was after his heart surgery.
So it was 5 weeks ago today that these men and women right here saved my life. And,
Or when the country was struck by tragedy.
You can feel it. You can feel it. You can see it. It's terribly sad.
As he prepares to sign off for the last time, after more than 6,000 shows and decades of groundbreaking comedy, we just want to say thank you, Dave. You are an original. And we'll always remember all the laughs, all the moments you gave us.
Good night, everybody.